let's derive the mean and variance of the Bernoulli distribution. Here's the probability mass function for the Bernoulli distribution. And sometimes I take a bit of a shortcut and write this as p of little x. And a Bernoulli random variable can take on the values 0 or 1. And in this video, I'm going to show that the mean or expectation of a Bernoulli random variable x is equal to p, and sigma squared, or the variance of a Bernoulli random variable x, is equal to p times 1 minus p. Here again is the probability mass function for the Bernoulli distribution. And the expectation of a discrete random variable x is equal to the sum over all possible values of x times its probability of occurring. And here there are only two possibilities, 0 and 1. And so we multiply 0 times the probability that 0 occurs, plus 1 times the probability that 1 occurs. And that works out to 0 times 1 minus p, plus 1 times p. And overall then, we end up with p. And so the mean or expected value of a Bernoulli random variable is p. The variance of a random variable x is defined to be the expectation of x minus mu squared. And for a discrete random variable, that's going to be the sum over all possible values of x minus mu squared times p of x. And we could work out the variance of a Bernoulli random variable using this formula. But it's often easier, and it is in this case, to rely on this handy relationship. The variance of a random variable x is equal to the expectation of the square of the random variable x minus the square of the expectation. And we've already worked out the expectation of x to be p, and so now we simply need the expectation of the square of x. The expectation of x squared is equal to the sum over all possible values of x squared times the probability of that value of x occurring. And here the random variable can take on the values 0 and 1. So the expectation of x squared is going to be 0 squared times the probability of 0 occurring, plus 1 squared times the probability of 1 occurring. And that works out to 0 squared times 1 minus p, plus 1 squared times p. And that again is p. And so the expectation of x squared is equal to p. The variance of a random variable x is equal to the expectation of the square of x minus the square of the expectation of x. And here we just worked out that for a Bernoulli random variable, the expectation of the square of x is p. And we worked out a little earlier that the expectation of x was also p. And so we have to subtract off p squared. And if we factor out a p, we get p times 1 minus p, and that is the variance of a Bernoulli random variable.